What if I told you that the United States is a federal corporation according to 28 U.S.C. 3002, subsection 15A, which is actually a de facto government, existing in fact, but not officially established. And so the only form of government recognized as a lawful government in America is the de jure one. The agent trying to take your home in a foreclosure, that's trying to take your children, trying to take your guns, your money, while acting as agents. They have a principle in order for them to actually be acting lawfully. And that principle must also be a representative. Now, I summons your attention to consider that the statement I just made is vital. Why? Because no one could actually be your representative without your consent. So everything that's happening to you is because you consent. If you remove your consent to be representative, that agent can no longer act for or against you. His principle, though, still representing others, no longer represents you. You understand? He can no longer claim to be acting as your government agent, or if you're in court, your briefcase, aka an attorney, right? So by simply removing your portion of the mutual consent, you create a situation where you simply do not have a briefcase, aka a lawyer, representing you. And if you're a secured creditor, you remove your consent. If you're not a secured party creditor, what are you waiting for? Click the link below the video and become one now. You can remove your consent. I surmise you consider me insane, right? Deranged or something, right? Might I remind you that in the land of the insane, the sane is rendered to be insane. See, when a well-packaged web of lies has been gradually sold to the masses over generations and generations, the truth will seem utterly preposterous, and its speaker a ravaging lunatic. I surmise you think that I'm a ravaging lunatic, but this is hashtag Tazadaq. The de facto government passes statutes and calls it law. A statute is defined as a legislated rule of society which has the force of law. A society is defined as a member of a people joined together through mutual consent to debilitate, determine, and act for a common goal. If you're not a member of society, its rules, statutes, and none of the above applies to you. Becoming a secure party creditor, I remove myself from there.